personal.
What is up, my dudes? What's crack-a-lackin'? What's going on with you people? Me, I'm not doing so good. Newsflash for ya. I hate school. I want to drop out. Can't do it anymore. I'm not a school person. I hate learning. I hate tests. I hate studying. Like, I just, my brain just can't handle it. I looked around to see if anyone else did this video, and no one has. So I'm pretty freaking lit about it. If you guys don't watch Shane Dawson already, I'll link his channel below so you can check on his conspiracy theories. They are mind-blowing. Like, they literally are so crazy. Shane, if you're watching this, fist bump to you. You're doing good things, honey. I have a little conspiracy theory of my own, and I don't know why nobody talks about this. It's a pretty freaking big deal. Like, this, ooh, guys, it is crazy. It's so crazy. We're gonna get into it. Get you some snacks. I bought these today. Get you some snacks and you a drink and pop a squat and listen. I haven't had a Girl Scout cookie in forever. I am a huge Michael Jackson fan. Like, if you know me, you know I love Michael. Like, I was moonwalking before I even started walking. Like, he is my man. I have a conspiracy theory that this man is still alive. I want to let you guys know that this video is completely a theory. It may or may not be true. It's not that serious. Or is it? So if you don't know who Michael Jackson is, then do you live under a rock? Because everybody knows who Michael Jackson is. Michael Jackson is the king of pop. He's been in the music industry since literally he was born. Like, when he was fresh out of the womb, him and his brothers were in the Jackson 5, which is like a band from back in the day, and they were singing and dancing, and like, their dad really wanted them to do it. I've read a couple of Michael Jackson's books, and in those books, like, they were saying that they didn't want to perform sometimes, and they kind of just wanted to be like regular kids, but their dad was like, sorry. So anyways, that was back then. So flashback to now. People were saying that he was sexually harassing kids and doing all kinds of crazy things that like never happened. So when he was a little boy, he didn't really get a childhood because he was always doing stuff. Like, he never got a childhood. So when he grew up, he still had that childhood yanked away from him. So he just kind of acted like a child. So he built Neverland and he just played with kids. Like, I mean, it sounds weird, but like, it wasn't. Like, it was perfectly normal to him and he really loved it. He was a perfectionist. He had to have everything perfect. He loved making everyone happy. Like, that's just who he was as a person. So getting accused of things like that really just set him off, I feel like, and he just wasn't happy or having it. He was very stressed. I know he was going through a hard time with the cases, and he also was on a tour. So he had concerts every single night, different places. Like, that's hard on somebody. Singing and dancing nonstop, traveling nonstop, never getting to actually just settle down is pretty stressful. He had so much pressure because he's been performing all of his life. He had charges and people accusing him of doing things he wasn't doing, and people were just being really nasty to him, and people were making fun of him. Like, there was just a bunch of stress put on him. And I think he was done with it. Like, I think he finally had enough of it, and he just wanted to fake his death. I don't think he's dead. I think he is faking it. I'm calling you out, Michael. If you're watching this, exposed. I think he might be in Cuba. That's a good possibility. So, the day that he died, he was carried out in an ambulance, and that ambulance was tinted. Like, the windows were so dark, you couldn't see what was going on in there. So how do we not know that he— oh no, my butt is wet. I spilled my pop all over the place. It's Michael Jackson's ghost telling me to stop making this video. before my pop rudely spilled on me. So his windows in the ambulance were super tinted. So what I think is they took him out in the stretcher. He was still alive. When he got in the stretcher, he got up and they went over the plane, gave him a passport, gave him all kinds of crazy crap so he can leave the country for good. And then they said he died. Let's talk about his funeral. So, his funeral was a closed casket. And I know people do closed caskets for, like, if the body was really, like, bad or just out of a respect thing. I don't know. I've only been to, like, one funeral in my life, so I really don't know why they do that. But, like, still, it's kind of sketchy. Like, his casket was closed. Who's to say he was actually in that casket? His funeral was broadcasted to the entire world, just to let you guys know that he was dead, he was getting buried. Like, I just looked it up. It's a 2-hour video, and it's basically just a big band playing at his funeral and, like, all America watching. Also, some of his family members were seen not upset. Like, they weren't crying, they weren't sad. Like, some were even seen, like, just kind of smiling. I feel like that may be because they know that he wasn't dead. Also, his death certificate. Let's talk about that. Okay, so this is also kind of sketchy, but death certificate lists the cause of death as deferred, meaning that even after 2 autopsies, they still couldn't figure out how he died. They didn't have an answer. So, like, maybe because he wasn't even dead in the first place. Also, it was not signed by a physician. Oh my gosh. It says the death certificate has not been signed by a physician. And you can't dispose of the corpse unless it is signed by the physician. That's crazy. People have reported that they've seen him in public, but, like, in a disguise. Like, there's been several pictures of him in disguises and saying that they think that he's here to, like, visit his kids or visit family just for, like, a little while, but, like, he can still go out in public and do what he's got to do without getting noticed. There's also a quote from Michael Jackson himself saying he wants his life to be the biggest mystery on earth. Like, does that not sound crazy? What blows my mind is, as soon as he died, I'm telling you guys, there's a ghost in my room! Soon as he died, they released the documentary film, This Is It. This Is It. That's, like, it kind of sounds like this is the end. Like, this is the rest of me. It's on Netflix, actually, so you guys can watch that. This is the conclusion, okay? Michael Jackson faked his death because he was tired of the pressure. He was tired of the accusations made. That was a big word of me to say. Accusations. So, he faked his death so he didn't have to put up with that crap anymore. And he faked his funeral. And his family went along with it because they love him and they want everyone else to believe that he's dead. He moved to somewhere. My best guess is Cuba. This is serious to me. Like, this, like, low-key blows my mind because I feel like it's true. Like, everyone has their own beliefs. Like, some people think Tupac's still alive and some people think X is still alive. Like, you know, but mine is Michael Jackson. Like, I still think he's alive. Also, I just feel like I have to share this because, oh my god, dude is straight up doing bike tricks out here. Oh my god, he on X Games mode. I wish you guys could have seen that. My fish, Cynthia. Jesus died for our Cynthia's. He's just chilling here. There he is.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
He's dead. I'm too sad to bury him or flush him, so I'm kind of just pretending that he's still alive. Cynthia will forever live in my heart.
What the fuck?
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you watched it, just make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. If you don't, then the ghost in my room is gonna come haunt you. comment down below what you guys think. Like, let me know. Do you like Michael Jackson? Do you think he could still be alive? Do you know any evidence that supports that he's still alive that I don't know? Because, like, I looked a little bit into this, but I'm not gonna lie, too lazy to look more into this. Don't be like, oh my god, like, Michael Jackson is dead, stupid. Don't be doing that, because it hurts my feelings. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye.